You gotta not fuck up for me, okay, 64? Oh my god, it is so close. Oh shit! I don't want to be on Vsauce! Alright, guys, so welcome back. I realized the last couple episodes weren't really all that nicely shot, but I was like 3 a.m. and I was fucking tired, so. Oh god, I don't even remember what we're. Okay, so I got a bottle of milk. So what the fuck did I go do? So, hey, it's been a while since I've recorded an episode of anything with the console. Boop the dinky nose. Pretty much. I was gonna record Baten Kaitos. It always fucking figures that whenever I'm physically unable to record Baten Kaitos, that's when I really want to record Baten Kaitos. But I think I still actually have a couple episodes left to upload, so it's not that bad. I just need to remember to upload them. I don't think I've actually recorded anything since the end of the Dodongo Cavern episode, so. So we have to go do our usual Link stuff, and it's so weird to play the 3D version and then move on to the original Ocarina version. It's really, really weird. This is a really weird experience for me. So I did actually find out something cool that's not actually going to become relevant until later on. But we are actually able... I did find out you could logically do them in... any or... You can actually do the later dungeons in any order. But certain dungeons had to be done before certain... But certain dungeons cannot be done before certain criteria are met. So I think, I know I'm not to that point yet, but I think that's what I'm going to do with this game file. I actually, the other day, finished Master's Quest. And I'm working on Oracle of Seasons and Oracle of Ages. Oh god, it's a Star Child! It's dead to me. What, Navi?
The radio said that a fairy lives on top of Dead Mountain, didn't he?
Shit, bitch, you rat, we probably- Well, no. Oh, god! I forgot about the fairies. So, I guess, before we go to the Great Fairy, I guess we'll go to the one in Death Mountain. I guess we'll go to this one. It's been so long, I don't even remember what voice that- I can't even get, to the good pitch I gave Navi originally. See if I could try something, because I was reading my old posts on Tumblr. Nope. God, I just gotta remember to move in time. I don't know how I managed to do it, but one time when I was playing on the emulator, oh god, I actually managed to stand in the right place that the stall children were spawning in the moat of the water. I may have already told the story, but I really wish I'd gotten a recording of it because it was hilarious.
There's a pullet. There's a pullet.
So we're gonna go cause some shenanigans. fucking vine.
We did it!
I'm so proud of myself. So, on the subject of what I was talking about earlier about, like, the temples being able to be done in any order, pretty much. But certain things had to be done before certain dungeons could be. You apparently can actually do the fire temple. Well, you can actually do, like, the water temple before the fire temple is ever opened. And for some reason, my mind was registering that you got the bow and arrow in the fire temple in Ocarina of Time.
Right here, buddy. Do you hear the dinky?
God, it's been so long. I don't even know what to talk about anymore. I don't know where to start, pretty much. I don't think I mentioned this shit. I actually got fired from my job that I... Bitch, show up!
But why? Bring your titties here.
Bitch. Okay, fairy. Okay, fairy. Okay, fairy. Okay, fairy. Okay, fairy.
My dogs.
What the fuck? Do I really have to go talk to the one on Death Mountain first? That is some bullshit. That is bullshit. Something I actually have always wondered. Can you actually go through most of the stuff in the game? Where's my hooker? What the? Are you guys fucking seeing this? So then we go back to it. Was I too far? Is it because I called her a hooker? That tends to happen a lot when I deal with the Grey Fairies. Don't you judge me, Dinky. Oh my fucking god, do I actually have to do this bullshit? Fuck! I'm gonna be so fucking pissed if we get back. And, like... It's because the fucking computer's sitting on the 64, isn't it?
What, Dinky? Did you find a bug?
Fuck, I'm sleepy.
There's a little dinky do. There's a little dinky do. There's a little dinky do.
Yes, good. Time to go steal the souls.
Pud, what are you doing?
Pud's just pudding. He just pudding. He not doing it, he just pudding. I don't care!
What are you doing, Dinky? I care about Dinky. I don't care about boss carpenters.
No one gives a fuck, old man! And my other son doesn't have a job. Oh, you and my grandmother! You and my mother! Fuck you. How ugly this guy's face is. He's so ugly. He got them one of those on. He got the one of those!
Miss Dinky, what are you up to? Hit real. Ooh, I hear a goalie.
Oh god, it wants my ass. I can't get him yet. Oh god. And it was at this moment George knew he fucked up.
Dinky.
I think actually like going to Death Mountain was the whole reason I got the Hylian Shield in the first place. Oh god. Oh god, Dinky, your tag scared me.
What are those?
Bomb? Yes, good. My small shield will protect me from the shrapnel. Turn. Fucking. Thank you. Good, okay.
Money!
What the fuck did it blow up? I guess it was the rocks I was sitting up here. I'm gonna bomb this. Because I want to show you guys this fucking thing. You hear the cow mooing, right? My fucking cows! You play it upon a song, it gives you moo milk. The seeds here. Cow, how did you get on this mountain? Cow! How did you get here? Look at that face. That is a face that just says, well, fuck, I guess this is my home now. Bitch, don't you forget it. I need to reread the Hyrule Historia, I guess. I've actually been debating on whether- Oh god! Dicks everywhere falling from the sky! My dream, but not how I wanted it! I mean, what? Oh god, I got hit. I got hit by the dick. Ow. Ow. Ow! Okay, there we go. Now I gotta kill this bitch. Die! Give me some nuts. Ah, you bitch. You're no fun. But you know what? Have fun, homie. Climb. Climb there like your little Kokiri ass depended on it. Ha ha! Ha ha, spider bitch. That's my new nickname, is spider bitch. Spider bitch. Spider bitch. does whatever a spider bitch does. No. I murder the rock. Good. Yes, good. And in we go. Okay, so. Okay, this bitch shows up. Yay, my magical hooker made it. Magical hooker made it. Welcome to Sunder. I am the great fairy of power. I'm going to grant you a sword technique. Sorry. Receive it now. That was a very graphic shot.
Booty. Name it Booty.
You go, buddy. When you charge power for a spin attack, magical power will be consumed. Pay attention to your green magic meter. Hey, boy, you're a messenger of the royal family, aren't you? Next time you're in their neighborhood, you should drop in on a friend of mine who lives by Hyrule Castle. She is cheap. Anyway, she'll surely grant you another new power. Gaze into my bosoms! And when battle hasn't made you weary, please come back to see me. And Lexi, if for some reason you're watching this, Lexi's a good friend of mine. If you're watching this for some reason, Lexi. Yes, that's my Candy Kong voice. That's another reason I could probably never LP DK64. Is because I would just sit there constantly making jokes about Candy's boobs. And to be honest, she already kind of does that for me. Right.
Woohoo! Well, it looks like you've grown up a little from the great fairy's power. I don't fucking remember what voice I gave Kippur and Deborah. But you still don't really look like the hero who will save Hyrule! It's not yet! If you're going back down the mountain, I can let you wing! Because I'm a chicken! You got my talons and hold on tight. Hoot hoot.
And no, that's not an overreaction. I actually do that every single time I do that voice. That's why I don't like voicing the old man characters. And for those of you who watch DBZ, yes, I'm real aware that my old man voice sounds like, Kami. Where is this bastard? There was a bastard up here. But I'll just take this bastard instead. Hey, we got a thing. You got a piece of heart, so while you collected two pieces, with two more pieces, you will gain more life energy. Awesome.
Whee!
Yeah, we'll get more stuff. This is the sun.
Pud. Ow. The kitty bit me! Can I get your little foot? Please?
Okay. He won't let me take his little foot.
So I'll have to take it by force. Not this bullshit again!
And yes, I know I'm not a good singer, but you know what? Fuck it. I don't give a fuck, it's my channel, I do what I want. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I'm in the water! Oh god, I can't swim! I can't swim, yet I'm swimming. I can't swim. I really can't. That's not even a joke. Tell the tacos I love them. That's insensitive of me. I'm sorry. You know anybody who drowned? I'm sorry, that was insensitive of me. And I mean to formally apologize for my dumbness. By stabbing this bitch! Victorious! Take this knife-oo. And somebody laugh-oo. I've been watching too much Cubs, Kazadinky. Do you know that? Do you know I've been watching too much Cub Scouts? It's true! But he's cool though, he's that dude. He's that dude. Yes, he is. Yes, he is, Dinky. Look at the little butt wiggle. Look at the little butt wiggle. Butt wiggle. Butt wiggle. Butt wiggle. Butt wiggle. Do the butt wiggle. Do the butt wiggle. Do the butt wiggle. I love you, Dinky. I love you, you butthead. Link, get your fucking shit together. Gave me this weird look. Okay, bitch, you gonna show now? Through the charger with a cat. Hi, Beth. So, like, welcome to Thunder. I'm the Great Fairy of Magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it. And it's gonna hurt Persephone's. He's got dense fire. It's fireball and ghost everything. With its attack magic, you can use with Z. Fireball that engulfs everything, huh? That sounds like whiskey at a bar. You can use dense fire not only to attack, but also to burn things. Have fun being a pyromantic little shit. When battle has made you wary, please come back to see me. That bitch up in Death Mountain better get her fucking ass prepared, because I'll just stab her in the ass. I'm gonna stab her in her face. Bitch, you thought. Bitch. We're in a house.
bitch.
She keeps looking around like, bitch, what you talking to?
Little Dinky. Little Dinky, what you doing? What are you up to? You just dinky in? Are you just dinky in?
Okay, so I think I'm gonna end it there. I will meet you guys back at the next location, wherever the fuck we're gonna go. I don't know. We'll find out.
Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.